Hi everyone, today I am going to share with you the best practices for early riser. If you would like to see the world-class performer in this world like Imran Khan, Richard Branson, Bill Gates, Dion Johnson, they guys are all early riser, and that is the reason they are ready to show their talent when we are sleeping. They are called as engines who always keep working on themselves first and then come up on track to perform in front of massive audience. I would like to say them that they are the true leaders and we are followers now. Once a billionaire was keep sharing his success story in front of entrepreneur and artist who were struggling a lot in their life, and they were keep looking some of the reference points, some of the key areas, how they can improve themselves now. So the billionaire was keep saying to them that the main problem everyone is facing these days, that all the people in this world, they are too much addictive enough due to the social media, and a lot of distractions they are facing now. And the main point is that they want to keep developing the personal mastery. So you should develop a personal mastery skills now, and you should focus on your physical fitness first now. You should focus to get up early in the morning, and the another thing you need to get freedom, that is the online content making you addictive now, and they are keep tracking, monitoring and controlling all your transitions, whatever you are liking and disliking. They are showing all those content in front of you which you like or dislike. So you need to set a specific time that when you need to use the social media. That is the only one thing that you can control distraction in your daily routine life now. Then author describe another powerful 3-step success formula which I personally recommend everyone needs to follow now. Point number one, better awareness. As much as you know about yourself, the more chances you will be able to attract success in your life now. And more chances, the more choices you will be able to see in your life, then the more possibilities will be keep coming in terms of better results now. So you just need to focus on these 3 points now, that the better awareness will lead you towards the better choices, and the better choices will always be leads you towards the better results now. Author also describes there are main 4 elements that everyone needs to work on if you want to get success in your life. Then point number one, mindset. The more stronger your mind, the more possibilities you will be keep managing and keep attracting in your life now. Point number two, heart set. Your heart sets are depending upon your emotions. The more emotionally stable person you are, the more controlled person you will see in your real life now. If you are not emotionally stable, if you are not be able to manage a negative emotions, how you can achieve your success in your life now? So the mindset with your heart set, these 2 things together will lead you towards your success now. So you not only needs to be remain stable with respect to developing a mind, but also you need to have a very good emotional stability. Then the third point will come up in existence, that is the health set. If you don't have a good health, how you can improve your life, how you can get success? So without a health, you cannot achieve anything in your life now. So you should focus your health, your quality life will come up in existence only if you will be keep managing yourself with respect to your health now. The 4th element then come up in existence, that is the soul set. Your soul also needs some of the food with respect to spirituality. So you should develop yourself a spirituality elements as well now. So without a spirituality, how you will feel yourself a complete package, a complete person now? So these 4 points, everyone, whosoever wants to success, you guys needs to work on now. According to the author, 66 days will take to develop any kind of habits. Your first 22 days are called as distractions, in which we will be keep struggling a lot, and some of the times we will be keep try to give up ourselves that I cannot proceed this thing. But in reality, these things are in natural phase, will be keep coming every person life now. So you no need to worry about this thing. Instead of just keep try to continue that kind of task or whatever the habit you want to develop now. Your next 22 days basically called as installation, which will you will be keep try to develop your subconscious mind that I have to develop this habit now, and this is something a very important for me. Without this thing, I cannot move towards my final destination. Your next 22 days are called as integration phase. Now, then you try to remap your mind and your subconscious and conscious mind. They will be keep try to adjusting and integrating themselves, that this is the core part of your personality now. Your last 22 days are called as automaticity point. Now, here your mind, your subconscious mind are now totally used to use that kind of habit, whatever you are keep having experience now. So this is the only best way you can develop a quality habit and transform your life in the same way now. Then I would like to share here 20-20-20 formula, which was introduced by Robin Sharma in his book 5 AM Club. According to the author, he was saying that your first hour is called as the victory hour. That duration is only the 60 minutes now. And this formula consists three main core elements. Now, number one, move. Number second, reflect. And number third, grow. Your first move will start from 5 AM to 5:20 AM, in which your dopamine and serotonin, these two hormones basically will be increasing a lot when you will be keep start doing some of the exercises and taking the longer breath now. And this will also increase your motivation with respect to moving towards you your next level. Then the second part will come up in this formula, that is called as reflect. Here you need to do some of the meditation, you need to offer some of your, you need to spend your time in your prayers, and that will start for your next 20 minutes now. And after performing your meditation and your prayers, then the third part will come, that is called as the grow. Then the next 20 minutes will come under the umbrella of grow. Here you need to invest your time while listening the podcast, while studying some of the articles related to your field. You need to invest your time for your personal development. Even you can do here while keep writing your journaling, daily journaling, in which you need to decide yourself that, okay, today I would like to do this task and what exactly the things I need to cover up, and these are all my targets for today activity now. So if all these three points you will be keep concentrating and doing yourself in your daily routine life, then definitely you will see yourself a very much productive person now. So this is what exactly was the agenda of Robin Sharma in his book 5 AM Club, that if you want to be a successful person, so you need to follow the 5 AM Club now, and that is the only thing that you will see the lots of prosperity and happiness in your life. If you like this video, and if you would like to see more upcoming animated videos, so